is Jordan Peterson. Let's go. Do you still support him?
Mostly no.
Okay. What was the interesting, like, what was the shift that you had that kind of changed your opinion on that?
I just learned a lot more about what he was about.